Hi, I'm Pat Gunn, and this is part of my Let's Play series for Fallout 4. And today, we're going to go and do MacReady's quest. And near the end of our last video, MacReady gave us his final affinity quest, where we're going to go get a medicine to help him help his son. And that is located... MedTech Research. Oh, apparently, I guess I have to find it myself. He does mark it on the map for you, but that doesn't actually make a quest marker for you. At least, I think, until you're inside the building. So, off we go. Since the last video, I haven't done a whole lot of,
feeling eyes on my back.
Stuff outside of what I've showed you. I have done a certain amount of work on my settlement. Ooh, looks like there's a fight over there.
Playtime's over!
And, oh, it's a rat scorpion. Fascinating. And not...
all that. Off. Let's head inside and grab that cure.
So rat scorpions, they are predictably one of the most annoying foes that you will face in Fallout.
Safety.
I'm all over this!
Since I don't think we will ever encounter them, any variant of them at a level where they're easy. And if you're anything like me, they will cause you to freak the fuck out. You encounter them. Just something about them being able to burrow out of the ground quickly and get you, the amount of damage, the fact that they're a frickin' scorpion.
Alright, let's find that executive terminal. Sinclair said that's the only way we can override the facility's lockdown.
So here we are. This is MedTech Research, which is a research facility, pre-war research facility. Check in at reception, and we find out that there is a security lockdown. And oddly, that they keep money, or they kept money just under the desk there. That's one thing that never made sense in Fallout. Like, I get that money is no longer valuable, and they kind of make the point by dropping it all over the place in the game. But it doesn't.
That
they ever treated it as valuable, given how it was just locked away in cupboards. Like, in real life, I think money generally people carry it around or put it in the bank. They don't just stick it in a drawer. Anyhow, not everything in the world has to make sense.
Ugh, damn, dust is going right up my nose.
And the security alert has still shut everything down over here. Non-functional elevator. And off we go. Predictably, this place is quite good with all the meds that you might want. We find that we cannot open the airlock doors to go downstairs because of the security alert, so we need to clear the alert. How might we do that? Well, let's keep looking around. Here we have a locker room of sorts.
Cleaning robot take the day off or something?
super promising around here. And here we have a bathroom with mitt and hats. So on. Good stuff to loot. This whole place, generally, the first time that you wander into a building in Fallout, you will find a whole lot of stuff that you might want to carry with you. Maybe there might have been a law in this Fallout universe, similar a little bit maybe to, I think there might be laws, or at least good practice, to have medical stuff available on hand. And bathrooms seem to be a pretty obvious place for that.
Sure, we're not alone.
Oh no, you don't.
Can you actually see them? The legendary is coming down the stairs. Bear have a retreat plan. Yeah, we'll just back directly back off if we need to. I think you just have to accept it. If it's fun, then that's probably what matters the most. Oh, shoot. Oh, damn, damn, damn.
Hear that?
Not this time!
That's how we do things around here.
That is one of the downsides of this place, and that the floor is not particularly reliable. Okay, turn off the light. Actually, when it on briefly, okay, turn back off again. Check over here.
Jammed.
And another place that we can't go because the elevator is stuck. But fortunately, we can walk up here. Rules are not much for jumping. Reefer, that is not a good thing to bump into. See if I can get his feet.
Legs hit back! Break every bone in your body!
Confirmed kill.
All these not terribly useful legendary weapons. Bummer. Although generally with the last of the game, you're gonna get some stuff.
What happened in here?
In the long run.
The place is trashed. When did you start collecting antiques?
Actually. seems, I've played enough Fallout 4 that I've gotten a little bit of that stuff going on.
It's stuck.
Another busted elevator, and I think we can trust that somewhere in here there will be yet another ghoul.
Terminal on the desk over there. Sinclair's passcode better work, or we're screwed.
Is that...
They make vacuum cleaners for a reason, you know.
In previous Fallout games, grenades were a first-class weapon. Rather than something that you just lob when you need to.
Thank God that worked. Let's find our way down to the sub-level. That's where MedTech should be storing the cure.
Okay, so we have unlocked what we need to. We can use this terminal now to open the door. See if the security terminal can deal with the doors. Looks like it.
I never could wrap my head around all this science stuff.
Pieces. Well, my character has a ridiculously high intelligence and is actually quite good at all this science stuff.
They make vacuum cleaners for a reason, you know.
Microscopes have tons of good stuff and components that you can scrap out of them. imagine if the game wanted you to be careful with how often you reload. The way that they would do it is make reloading always, or at least periodically, wasteful. Like if you were to discard a certain amount of ammo when you reload, maybe some percentage of how much ammo you have in the drum. Okay, your sloshy sound, that's usually the sound of ghouls. Let's see. We have some collapsed floor. This is the source of the radiation we were getting earlier. Steer clear of it. Okay. Good. And it looks like pre-war they knew that this was dangerous, so they had some some meds to deal with radiation. Okay, broken terminal. Hot plate.
Hey.
Need something? Let's see what you got.
Oh, did I? I forgot to empty MacReady out of all of this junk after our last adventure. Whoops. Ooh, that is bad to do. Okay. So we're not going to be carrying quite as much back as I had hoped with this, because...
Pretty sure we're not alone.
I'm all over this!
Sub-level. This is where we want to be. And we're getting a little bit of radiation. And MacReady might still be upstairs. Hope he finds his way down, because this will not be an easy level without him. Schedule the fun. to open the doors. And you need to open the doors to progress further.
Protectron on duty. Down unit offline.
Cool. So we've taken care of this first part here. So how do we go through? Well, we can see that from our quest marker that we would like to go further downwards. And how can we get there? This looks like a productive gap before, but we are not able to squeeze through it for some reason. Some other way to get down. Some duct tape. Always useful to have duct tape. And here we find the floor's collapsed. So down we go.
Maybe it'd be better if we moved out of the radiation.
You decided to join us.
Good.
Stop pushing on me, dude. Okay.
So have fun with this junk. I have no idea what any of it does.
We're still getting radiation. Bummer. Air forks are not useful. Nail buckets are not useful. This is the one real drag. Or it's one of the bigger drags, anyhow. Inventory management. Well, hopefully that'll do it now.
Has to be something worth a few caps in here.
And your greedy will grumble at you if you pick stuff up, and he will grumble at you if you don't pick stuff up. It's getting cute. Do not have the room for it. Yeah.
robots take the day off or something?
Oh, except they killed him. Okay. That works, but...
Psst. What do you want?
Grab anything useful.
Yep, you got it.
Take anything good.
All right.
So there is a bit of a quirk here in that you can ask your companions to pick stuff up even when they're over their carry limit. But it's super cumbersome to do so.
Easy.
Get that.
I'll take care of it.
Pick that up.
Sure, no sweat.
Take that.
Sure, no sweat.
Yeah, you find a whole lot of clothing. You get the feeling that MedTech was really doing a lot of terrible experimentation here.
Grab that.
I'll take care of it.
Get that.
Yep, you got it.
Okay.
Heads up. Here you go, MacReady.
Holy crap, we actually did it! We just gave... I don't know how all that...
I don't know, you're all...
Anyway, the last step... Their caravan. This is the last. Let's go.
I think I saw a steamer trunk somewhere, which. Yes. We always have some good stuff.
We're gonna be moving way too slow unless you like the load.
Okay, so let's do one last drop-y-offy. And that should do it. And we are ready to head out of here. Having finished MacReady's quest to get medicine for his son, I guess you just kind of have to hope that his son hasn't died in the meantime. Come on, dude. Coming? Dude? Okay. Oh. You have a cool trick. This in itself gives you MacReady's final approval stage, or at least it's my impression that if you don't already have his approval at quite the top level, you might have to take it a few steps further. It just enables it. Maybe we've gotten there anyhow. Maybe. So, let's head over to Good Neighbor. And the cure to the traveling trader. Now, the thing is, MacReady is up here to get the cure for his son. It would totally make sense for him to head back to wherever his son is.
Need to sell some junk? Pay the Daisy's
Daisy
discounts.
Means a lot to me that you made the library a safer place. Did you say something about...
That's right. So you need some.
Ghoul? What's a ghoul?
You're looking at one, sweetheart. Done one.
Uh-huh. Wait.
Okay, okay. Do you know what...
Actually, I do.
So let's hear it. It was, wasn't it? Well, you're either the most well-preserved...
It's the truth.
You know, if you haven't... Well...
Just browsing for...
Don't take too long thinking it over.
Okay, so MacReady actually... All of your...
Better keep your iron strapped on. Friendly advice.
Hello?
Yes.
MacReady. MacReady.
Hey, Daisy.
MacReady. I haven't seen you in a while. You haven't been avoiding me, have you?
No. How could I stay away from someone as cute as you, Daisy?
You're lousy. I'll just play stupid and pretend I don't know that. So, what do you need?
I got it, Daisy. I found the cure to Duncan's disease.
Oh my god. That's wonderful news. How'd you do it? Last time you tried, the Pharaohs almost chewed you to bits.
I didn't do it alone. A friend here got me through MedTech. Now, all I need to do is get the cure into Duncan's hands. Can you help me?
Of course, MacReady. You've saved my behind more than once. It's the least I can do. It's okay. You can trust me. I swear I'll get the cure to Duncan.
If MacReady trusts...
I appreciate that. Uh-huh. I'll get the sample. Uh-huh. It will arrive at your...
Thanks. You're a doll.
Hey, do me a favor. Take care of MacReady.
What's up?
Lady, I need to be a lot more high or a lot more drunk to be bothered right now.
What?
Heads up.
You need something to take the edge off?
Hey there.
Fred
Allen.
What's
the matter?
Hotel Rexford. He'll hook you up.
This level of sneak is super, super useful. And you can move faster while sneaking about. And we're going to head back to Red Rocket to drop off all our stuff. So, this brings us to, I think, what will be the end of this Let's Play. We will take care of any combat that might be waiting for us at Red Rocket, since our settlement is now... always getting the attention of Raiders. We'll go see. Each other, and I have a nice arcing weapon. Yeah, so that's the end of today's Let's Play, and I will see you whenever I get the time to do the next one. Okay.